How did I survive that, guys?
Welcome back, everyone, to another World at War multiplayer on PC 2022. Not the busiest time of day, not many players. However, PDG, the EU server, my favourite server in the game, has got 27 out of 44, so just over half full. We're going to go with that and see how we get on. So we're on the map Upheaval. Absolutely love this map, but boy, can it get sweaty. Can it get sweaty? But we are playing on my favourite server, the PDG. Got the M1 carbine. Oh my god, I missed every shot, I think. We have lost the lead. Got one, though. He's still alive, right? Oh, finally! The stalemate ends and I get him. Alright, let's get up here. Oh, he's in the corner! Oh, and I survived! Oh, grenade! Oh, I got stuck! Crazy. Anyway, managed to get him. But then he got me back with his grenade. There he is, little rat bag. There. This one here. Oh my god. One over there, I'm out of here. Someone here, right? Where are you going? We're clear. He's down. Got a grenade. Is this one here? Maybe. Watch out. Our recon plane will find them. Just they're behind. Oh my god, there's so many. I think I'm gonna need this. Recon plane acquired. How did I survive that, guys? That was slightly suspicious, was it not, guys? Am I overthinking that? Snapshot through a wall. What do you think, guys? Let me know what you think in the comments. That was very weird. How did I miss? Got one. How did I survive that? Sometimes a pistol really is better. Go on, get him with the bazooka. Tank there. Oh! That was not a good spot to be in. Tank over there. Jesus. Tank right next to me. Stay here just for a second. I don't know how I've not been seen just yet. Ah, oh, grenade! Tank, I mean, tank. Ah, oh, no! This map is absolutely insane. There's no other way around it, it's absolutely insane. Tank down. There we go. Enemy recon plane. Light above. There we go. Here we go, let's get a recon, let's go. There's some right next to the wall here. It's got one now. Some players in the house. Yeah, just. Ah! I did not see the grenade. Probably one of the most, if not the most, insane Call of Duty games there is. It really is an absolute crazy, crazy, crazy game. Oh, double kill! Oh, the dog! Bloody dog got me. spawns have flipped all the way back to the other side. Here we go. I'm in a bit of a pickle here. Enemy recon plane, right above us. Our hounds will tell them to shred. Well, got 2 kills right at the end. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.